y'all, welcome back to Them Normans. Today's video is going to be a morning cleaning and also breakfast with us. So let me tell y'all something. I do not like cooking and I still have dishes like that. Just irks me. So of course I gotta wash dishes up because kitchen is always the most high traffic area and everybody's always want to eat and you always gotta use dishes and everything. But if you're new, make sure you like, subscribe, tap that bell. Hey, I'm Quee. We are a family of four. Y'all, I'm just trying to make it through this thing called life. But yeah, I went on ahead and started washing dishes, y'all. When I say, I had to stack my little videos up, honey, because your girl finna be working nonstop. So, you know, you got to take one day and just vlog. And y'all just gonna continue to see these puzzles being put together. Y'all, when I say I love this doggone air fryer. Yeah, I've been using this air fryer, honey, like it ain't no tomorrow. When I say it is great as a working mom and also an Instant Pot. I got the children helping me as usual. Sorry, y'all. When you are cleaning and cooking and stuff like that, you know, it is tiresome. So, yeah, when I say it was great. And I'm just going to let you guys get on into this video because, like I say, this here was like, I think, my second day off. So I tried to do everything that I need to do to prep for the week as well. So tell me, you guys, how your day is going and some of your cleaning products that you like to use. Y'all, when I say I just been on it, okay? I just been really, really on it and I'm just so happy. But I hope you guys enjoy this video and make sure you give me a like, subscribe, comment, and make sure you go ahead and tap that bell. You know it's free, okay? You ain't gotta be stingy, you ain't gotta be nitty, okay? Y'all know y'all want some of this doggone spunk, this personality, okay? But yes, but like I said, I got my children helping, and I hope you guys like, oh yeah, y'all like my baby girl hair. Honey, I call her a Furby because, honey, oh my Lord Jesus, she be wanting to wear her hair out, which it would be fine, but she, on the other hand, like, it gets tangled up, then, you know, it's like I have to put my foot across her head so I can tame that wild hair because it's just a whole nother story in itself. But I'm gonna stop rambling and let y'all enjoy this video. Guys, so we did a little small Sam's Club haul. Got some Gatorade. With two things of Gatorade. One is for our house. The other one is for another person's house. Some body armor water. And then I got the kids some snacks, of course. And these are here some Ritz crackers, which I can use for chicken salad. And also the kids probably use it for a snack. And this right here is another snack as well. Then, I know it's upside down, but I got some mandarin oranges. And I also got these Kind candy bars. Then, got these oranges.
pan, some eggs and cheese, and I got the cheese and grits cooking now. So it is Memorial Day, and when I say, hold on y'all, hey, I want this tape right here wiped off. This right here is ridiculous.
Hey guys,
how you gonna, hey guys, you ain't finished doing what you need to do. But yeah, so sorry y'all, but yeah, we just got finished cleaning. I got to do the stuff for the grill, and I'm gonna let them eat some breakfast until the barbecue is done, because we're gonna do spare ribs, baked beans, macaroni and cheese. I'm gonna do a little candy yams, and we already have some leftover salad, and I think that's gonna be it. I mean, you know, hey, it's just gonna be us four today. Well, mister has to work, so it is just gonna be like me and the kids. But yeah, we're just gonna enjoy this day.